Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to explain about sorted array, which is used to represent the dictionary. Basically, sorted array uses structure of linear list for dictionary, and the operations are insertion, deletion and search. This is the program for implementation of dictionary operations. The dictionary operations are insertion, deletion and search. These are the header files. Struct node. Struct is used to combine the multiple items. Character word of 30, a string is inserted and a dictionary has address value. Here node is created successfully. Struct node add, here adding the node to the dictionary. Here insertion takes place. The newly adding element or node should be the head node. Struct node new node, this is the adding node or inserting node, and memory is allocated to the new node. Strcpy, it means a string copy. New node of word is inserted. New node of next pointer, address is a null. The address should be null. If head node equal to null, which means dictionary is empty, then new node will be equal to the head node and it just returns the head node. If dictionary contains elements, then struct node star means pointer temp value equal to head node. To replace the values, temp is used. Here temp stores the values of the head node, while of temp value of next pointer not equal to null. Address field should not be equal to null. Then temp value equal to temp value of next pointer. It has an address value. Temp value of next pointer is equal to new node. Here new node is replaced with temp. As it is equal to the head node, it returns the head node. Next is deletion operation. Deletion takes place from starting. Deletion takes place after finding the value. If strcmp, it is used to return values like int, positive, negative or zero. If found value equal to 1, then new node should be equal to head node. Then free of p, node is deleted. If not, it jumps to else statement. Struct node pointer current equal to head node of next pointer. It shows the address of the next node. Current struct node pointer previous equal to head node, where it stores the address of the head node. While current not equal to 0, if strcmp, which returns the values negative, positive and 0, previous of next pointer equal to current of next pointer. Here current node is deleted. When found value equal to 1, break previous equal to current. If found value equal to 0, it prints word not found value. Only the node will be deleted when found value equal to 1. It jumps to else statement and prints word deleted successfully and returns head node, because it deletes the first node and head node is the first node here. Next is search operation. Void search of struct head node character. It searches from starting node, so temp value is used and int cnt equal to 0. It prints like words in dictionary, while temp of value not equal to null. Here it iterates up to the null values and cnt should be incremented to find the search value. Printf temp value of word. As we are searching the word by using the temp, it stores the address and word. Printf, it returns the word. When cnt equal to 0, it prints no word found. When cnt is equal to 1, it prints the values or words in the dictionary. So it jumps to else statement and prints total words in the dictionary. So this is about the search. Void println struct node new node. Here new node should not equal to null. When it should not equal to null, it prints the word and address of the new node. Next is int main. This is the display operation. Next, int main file pointer fp value. Here the dictionary is stored in the file. Fp value equal to f open. Here dictionary is open to see the words. Character name of 30. Here this is a string and struct node head node should not be equal to null. While of f gets file gets name, size of name and value, and these are should not be equal to null. Head node equal to add of head node comma name. The newly adding element should be equal to the head node. F close of fp value, here file is closed. While of one, we have to choose the choices. First one, insert word in the dictionary. Next, delete word from dictionary. Search word from dictionary. Display word. Exit. Enter choice. User have to enter the choice. Int n, this is the integer value. If n equal to 1, this means insertion. Printf enter the word and word should be entered. Character of n of 30, the word may contain 30 characters also. Head node equal to add of head node comma n. The newly added node should be equal to head node and it prints word added successfully. If user enter 2, else if n equal to 2, then this is a deletion operation. So enter the word to delete. Char n of 30, scanf head node equal to delete. Deletion also takes place from the head node. If user enters n equal to 3, then prints enter the starting letter of the word to search the word. This is the search operation. Character ch, we have to enter the one letter from the word. Search of head node comma ch, search is found. If user enters number 4, n equal to 4, then printf enter the display word. This is for display operation. Print list head node. From the head node, it deletes the elements in the list. If user enters 5, else if n equal to 5. Here f is the file which is storing the dictionary. To save, first open the file. F open of dictionary dot text, write words struct node temp value equal to head node, and the temp value should not equal to null. F puts here, file puts the all the words in the dictionary and stores the address values. Temp value equal to temp value of next pointer, it stores the address and prints data saved in file successfully. This is used to save the dictionary with words. Otherwise return 0. This is about the dictionary operations. Now let us see the output. There are 5 choices: insert word in dictionary, delete word from dictionary, search word from dictionary, display word, exit. Enter choice. I will enter 1. Enter the word. Read. Word added successfully. Again I want to insert the word blue. Word added successfully. Again I will insert. Enter the word green. Enter the choice. I will delete blue. Word deleted successfully. I want to search choice 3. Enter the starting letter, that is G. Word in dictionary green, total words is equal to 1. Now I want to display the elements. So 4. The displayed words are red and green. Now I want to exit. So data saved in file successfully. This is the output for dictionary. Thank you.